Demolition is underway at the site of the former Golden Corral on Alpine Avenue in Walker. Crews started knocking the building down today, making progress on half of the building. Golden Corral closed its doors back in October of last year to make room for a new Chick-fil-A. No opening date has yet been set.